News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, it's a quiet weather pattern right through the weekend with a mixture of sunshine and clouds expected. Temperatures seasonable, meaning high temperatures right around the freezing mark. Overnight lows in the upper teens and lower 20s, just where you'd expect to be this time of the year. A couple of weak impulses in the atmosphere generating some clouds in the mountains. There may be some snow showers there, but not expecting any accumulation. And all the way back through the Great Lakes, it's this fair weather pattern, a big area of high pressure building in, not just for the weekend, but probably through at least the middle part of next week. Things are going to remain rather quiet here with sunshine mixing with clouds. Overnight tonight, mainly clear skies developing by tomorrow morning. Some snow showers linger in the mountains. Saturday looks to be a decent day in the greater Portland area. Handful of clouds passing through the sky, but overall sunshine will be the bigger feature. And some snow showers once again in the mountains. Here's a check of the next 7 days. You can see sunshine almost every day.